Life support has been cut off. They're trying to choke you out. Hold on. I'm sending us free life support. You found a fissure. Look out for reactant. Fallen enemies will drop crucial life support. Be on the lookout. They're reacting. Use it to crack open a relic. Don't crack the reactant. You need more to open that relic. Life support on the way. I've delivered a life support capsule to the area. Activating it will buy you more time. Life support activated. Life support has been replenished. Get ready for a capsule. Additional life support has arrived. Tenno, prepare for life support. Another life support capsule. The relic has been cracked open. Your mission to find out what's inside. Life support has been replenished. Cooperative is making progress. This will help our cause. When you are ready, go to extraction. Life support incoming.
Most cunning founder! With my life, I protect your sacred crowns!
Another life support capsule is available. Mission complete. Excellent work, Tenno. A new quest is available in your codex.
had a recon team keeping tabs on Neff's special operations unit. The team found something. Something big. But went silent before they could pass the info on. Find them. I need to bring my team home safe. First, we need to know where they went. I have a lead. Neff's got a coil drive patrolling the Valis. Ambush it and I'll rip the data mask. It'll provide key info on what we're looking for. Wait for the trap, then get down there. Remember, if I'm going to rip its data mask, you need that coil drive in one piece. There it is. Steady. Steady. Stand down! We need the coil drive to hit that trap. Perfect. Coil drive disabled. And the board just lit up. Corpus response is en route. Get me access to that data mask quick as you can. Getting there, getting there. Just keep that core drive in one piece for a little longer. Lead on our objective. Right. When in doubt, pull the brain out of a drone and see what it knows. We need to find that missing team before it's too late. There's the drone. Swat it out of the sky so we can get to work. Starting a remote hack. Once I'm done, it should teleport into the waiting arms of one of our people, far from here. And they're gonna try to wreck it rather than let us take it. Hold them off while I get this done.
You have new quests in your codex.
Look, he's really there for you on a good day, sure, but he's always there for you on a bad one.
How's it? Boards in bits. Boone's crew, the Cubridons, got a hand off a bunch of live gear for the...
Got a minute?
Sparky, right. We're all here. Let's get started. So, the good news is LD found those big guns we promised you.
Bad news is my info places that firepower in a vault directly beneath the building-sized slaughter-matic horror show we're trying to kill. We need her shifted.
Leave that to me. First things first. The overcharger satellite. Get into the labs, locate the controls, inject our recoded protocols, and shut that satellite down.
Prophet Taker moves, you engage the orb.
And while you take her dancing, I slip in and nick the weapon schematics.
Meanwhile, I'll gather data to develop a weakness in her shields using that stolen harmonic schema.
And the less likely she'll wander back and squat on top of my only way out.
We'll update you on the rest as you go.
Oh, you see Zood, send him my way. Girl.
Enrichment Labs has gone into full lockdown. Boone?
How's it, lady matey?
The plan, if you would.
Right, Cubridon's got all the tricks, check. Been taxing lab parts since we were sprogs. Primo Electromags, that place. Anyways, intake, outtake, vent C7A, innit? Back of the place, blocked. But your old mucker Boonie has rigged it askew. Just for you. Check, check.
You get all that? I think he said intake-outtake vent C7A, rear of enrichment line. Though most of that vet kid jargon sounds like a cavart coughing up fur clots. First things first, disable the shield overcharger satellite so Biz can knock her off her perch. Deploying satellite protocol. Rejected. God, I was afraid of this. You'll need to reboot the antenna array from outside at the same time as satellite protocols are uploaded. Outworlders, split up. Injection is taking. The satellite is going down.
Fizz, get it down if you would.
This is a little something I've been saving for a rainy day.
Interrupt this flashback, but I'm going in now.
What's your situation?
On this hot. Security is thicker than anticipated. I'll need more time. heavy mag. I'm coming out. Can't wait to introduce that orb to your Arcwing weapons.
Biz, tell me you have enough data.
Not yet. We need to be sure. Cycle your damage.
Sending in heavy reinforcements.
Thank you.
We've got all we need. The time is now. Get back to Fortuna and arm up. It's time to finish off Prophet Taker.
I'll be here till it's me on those dossiers. Till then, we dance, don't we, Stardust? Hello, hello, hello! Old things looking for a new home at very reasonable prices, under less stressful conditions. Stardust. Our stock is hot, hot, hot right now. Hey there, Stardust. Our stock is hot, hot, hot right now. Hey there, Stardust. Our stock is hot, hot, hot right now.
Take a piece out of you, you come at them the wrong way. But we can fix that, don't you worry.
Sparky, right. We're all here. Let's get started. So, the good news is LD found those big guns we promised you.
Bad news is my info places that firepower in a vault directly beneath the building-sized slaughter-matic horror show we're trying to kill. We need her shifted.
Leave that to me. First things first. The overcharger satellite. Get into the labs, locate the controls, inject our recoded protocols, and shut that satellite down.
Profit taker moves. You engage the orb.
And while you take her dancing, I slip in and nick the weapon schematics.
Meanwhile, I'll gather data to develop a weakness in her shields using that stolen harmonic schema. The longer you keep her engaged, the more observable data I can gather.
And the less likely she'll wander back and squat on top of my only way out.
We'll update you on the rest as you go. There's work.
Copy that. Keep a shiny side up,
Parker. Enrichment Labs has gone into full lockdown. Boone?
How's it, lady matey?
The plan, if you would.
Right. Cobradon's got all the tricks, check. Been taxing lab parts since we were sprogs. Primo Electromags, that place. Anyways. Intake, outtake, vent C7A, innit? Back of the place, blocked. But your old mucker Boonies rigged it askew. Just for you. Check, check.
This is a little something I've been saving for a rainy day.
Don't
impact mortars. That takes me back.
From that cash we put aside? After the reclamation uprising?
I hate to interrupt this flashback, but I'm going in now.
Everything they've got at her, and it's barely making a scratch.
Just keep shooting. I'm getting excellent data from all this.
LD, what's your situation?
I'm inside. Security is thicker than anticipated. I'll need more time. Mag, I'm coming out. Can't wait to introduce that orb to your Arcwing weapons.
Biz, tell me you have enough data.
Not yet. We need to be sure. Cycle your damage.
Everyone, we've got all we need. The time is now. Get back to Fortuna and arm up. It's time to finish off Prophet Taker.